Austin Walker.
Vinny Caravella.
Here we are in the Warhammer 40K, the intense Wait. Warhammer 40K.
I should have called you like Vincinius.
Vindicus.
Vindicus.
Austin.
I think it's just Augustus.
Augustus Warcanum.
Yeah, Walcanum.
Walcanum.
I have a third Walcanum mechanical
Phoenix,
arm
Phoenix Occam.
That's holding a legal book.
Right, with a lot of like wax insignia,
yes,
pendants and stuff. I forget what they call those things, but they all wear their. There's definitely a Warhammer name for them.
Uh-huh.
Fudge, man.
Just move on. This right. Doesn't say Warhammer, but we both know Eisenhorn and XENOS.
Hey, man, you got like a metallic skull with spikes around it. You're either in Warhammer or you're like on a sick metal album.
Yes.
And like this happens to be Warhammer.
Okay.
40K.
40,000.
40,000 Warhammers. This is Eisenhorn XENOS, a game based off of Dan Abnett's awesome trilogy of Eisenhorn books.
I think this is Eisenhorn TM, XENOS TM. Good.
It's a lot of trademarks in this one. So these books take place following this Inquisitor,
mm-hmm,
Eisenhorn in the 40K universe.
Okay.
He's basically like, you know, as you might guess from the name Inquisitor, he's the guy who goes out, he's kind of a little above the law. There are,
yeah,
different factions of Inquisitors,
uh-huh,
and stuff like that. But he's like kind of got carte blanche to just go root out that chaos.
Get that chaos and get
like
it
killed. No matter what it takes. And Eisenhorn is a really awesome character, and the books are all awesome. This is takes place in the first book,
okay,
of that series.
Who is the, do you remember who the developer is?
Pixel.
There are a lot of Warhammer games, so I just want to make sure we're talking, people know.
Pixel Hero Games.
Pixel Hero Games. This is coming out to PC. This is coming out to
and
mobile.
And also, you can probably tell from some of the settings menus here, mobile. Now,
this is unfinished, right?
It's definitely unfinished.
Early access.
It's an early build, and they even state that a lot of the assets will get changed. I hope they really keep this graphics palette thing,
yeah,
there in the Warhammer universe really fits. All right, let's just jump in here.
Wait, what's the armory? I just want to peek.
There's a lot of weird stuff about this game.
Okay.
This is Eisenhorn's bio.
Oh, is that the thing? Is he wearing the thing? Can you check the?
Yeah, that's the thing. That's what
it's
I was talking about.
Right, of course. Yeah, good. Well, there's a bunch of stuff going on.
Seals.
Okay,
that's
seals,
what I was actually thinking of. So you can equip and buy a bunch of these.
Okay.
Like, again, a lot of placeholder stuff going on here. You can tell, like, oh, that's the gun and that's the combat shotgun.
Okay, I see.
And you can tell with the sword, too, like, okay, we didn't get...
It's early. Well,
yeah, it's early.
This stuff can...
That one was
that looks
kind
cool.
of done. That one, we're still working on the Maya model.
Yes.
All right.
Let's hop in. So this is, you're going to jump in...
I played through kind of the prologue.
Okay.
And I'm just picking up here because it autosaves. So
okay.
I should be on the Gunrunner, which is my ship. Now,
Eisenhorn
should be an awesome game.
It looked like we may have had to remain on Hubris for a week. Maybe longer if Carpel proved difficult.
You said Gunrunner, you meant Guncutter, which is
Guncutter.
Even
yeah.
better name.
As I returned to the Guncutter, I went to see Loink, our astropath.
And astropaths are all messed up, man. This is, and you know, floating skull lamp. Okay, so this is me. I'm Gregor Eisenhorn.
Okay, and again, this is coming out on PC and mobile.
I'm going to actually go and invert my controls here. Game, I just want to reach out and touch this.
I know.
Game controls, is it on here? No, that's not what I wanted.
Invert look access?
Yeah.
What are the graphical options? Just so we can peek.
Let's take a look here. Yep.
Okay.
That's where we're at, sure.
Yep, DirectX
11.
Yep, post-process. Yep,
sure.
Okay.
I am on the VSync. We'll just leave that going. Okay. So, in my mind, this game, here's just kind of a weird thing, right? Here's where you buy stuff in the armory.
Okay.
But I've kind of bought everything.
Mm-hmm.
They allow you to buy multiples of guns. It's a little weird. I don't quite understand all of this. But right now, I've got this combat shotgun and this power sword equipped for combat.
Sounds good.
And I just put one of these marks. I guess I could buy another mark.
We'll get an A mark instead of an E mark.
I've got 575 rupees, Warhammer bucks.
Some of these are expensive.
Yeah, I'm gonna save up.
Okay, sounds good.
Let me say this. I like the voice acting for Eisenhorn, and I like the portrayal of him so far.
Okay, like you think that he's doing the interesting stuff about the character?
I think he's a really cool character.
And they haven't dumbed that down or made him like...
No, it's so far some of the story stuff has been pretty true to what I remember Eisenhorn being. Again, I read this book a long time ago.
Sure, this is dark.
It's dark, the whole thing is dark. I can put the gamma up a little bit if it's too dark. Let's go find Loink. I'm gonna put it up a little bit.
Okay.
It's a little dark on this TV. Where was, I just saw that.
There we go.
Yeah, actually, that,
and if it's dark for us, I'm sure it's actually really dark for folks at home. So.
All right, we'll keep it there.
Yeah, that's a little bit better. I can actually see that desk that I did not see at all before, so. All
right, he's studying. You know, his monitor's sideways, but, you know, astropaths, they do what they do.
Here's the thing.
Yeah.
I feel like we figured out the monitor. Like, maybe we don't
need...
Not
a lot of room left for improvement.
I just think that that monitor looks a lot like a tabernacle or something.
Yeah.
And, like, that's cool, but I feel like maybe not super efficient.
But, like, what if it were deemed by the Emperor that you had to have that shaped...
That's kind of cool. I changed my mind. Yeah. I'm into that. Here's the thing.
Yeah.
Warhammer 40K that leans into all of that absurdity is actually like, and like the writer gets that, like almost magical realist. Like I want Borges writes.
Okay.
Oh, like this is the room. I like this room a lot.
Yeah. Like I said, they do a lot of fiction stuff that I really like.
Lowenkid is in his room below the cockpit.
Okay. This is probably, yeah, he's my like tech romancer guy.
That's close enough.
I forget his actual name. So Eisenhorn has a crew. That's the corpse of one of my compatriots who didn't make
sad.
It out. So if you read the books, this is kind of after the prologue. You fight a guy, Iclor, I think his name is.
Iclone.
Yeah.
I think.
And you kind of kick his butt, but she dies. This is my room. So
this is a nice room.
This is a pretty good room to have on a ship.
Yeah, I've always liked that about the Warhammer ships is that they're basically just buildings.
They're floating
also
castles.
There's a Battlefield Gothic game coming out soon. Battlefield Gothic was like the miniature space battles game.
Yeah.
And those are just big like medieval cities, but with you know, engines on the back and rail guns attached, which is cool.
Sorry, I'm just kind of poking around the ship, also looking for my astropath.
So maybe the other end, maybe like down at the other end of this hall?
Yeah, I guess so. I did check all these rooms, right?
Yeah. I guess that's the back of the ship, maybe, and this will be the front.
I mean, he's got to get us through the warp. This guy better be on it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Oh, boy. Hey, pal.
Okay.
Lowink is waiting for you in the room below us.
Nope. Okay, you're the pilot. Okay,
pilot. Oh, right, the astropath is not a pilot, right?
No. Okay, below decks.
And then right there?
Put your astropath in the basement.
Is that a door? Oh, boy.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, friend.
Master.
Contact the main Astropathicus enclave here on Hubris and request a full transcript of off-world traffic for the past 6 weeks. Also, any record of unlicensed traffic, individuals using their own astropaths. Whatever they can make available. And a little threat that it's an Inquisitor.
That's a big deal.
Uh-huh.
You don't mess with an Inquisitor.
Will you be requiring an auto seance?
Not yet, but I will eventually. I will give you time.
I think, if I remember correctly, astropaths don't really last very long.
Right.
The female Vibbon is dead.
And it's clear that Eisenhorn like respects what this dude does.
Oh.
Like he gets that this guy's job is hard, and like I'll give you the time you need to prepare.
The comment wasn't as callous as it sounded. Loris Vibbon was a latent psyker. Whilst she was alive, I could hear the unconscious broadcast.
He's retelling these events. There's a little scene in the beginning where it's like, let me tell you my tale.
Uh-huh. So this is not him talking to this astropath.
I don't think so, yeah.
Gotcha.
Okay. Oh, let's go to Amos.
Oh, press the psychic sense button.
The man was already physically deteriorating from the demands of the psyker's life.
Yeah.
He hadn't been with me long.
I'm going to run up to...
My previous astropath had been killed trying to translate a warp cipher 6 weeks before.
No, don't try and do that. What's up here?
That's the room. That's where you just were. Those are almost like side rooms.
Amos, I believe, is my tech man. So, in the books, and again, I read them a long time ago.
Oh, nice. Your floating skull.
My floating skull light.
It's nice of of Vermintide to send that over.
Yes. He's got a... he really respects his crew. He picks his crew. They're all hand-picked.
I spent an hour with Amos.
And they're pretty badass.
Data slate-filled room.
How much of this feels like... The dialogue is, or like, not the dialogue, but the sort of monologuing here is just taken right from the books.
I don't know.
Or do you feel like it's just like summarizing? Oh, and then there was that chapter where they talked for.
It's probably like screenplayed.
Okay.
Bulletproof against local legislation, but I wanted to check anyway. An Amalathian prides himself on working with the structures of Imperial society, not above or beyond them, or through them, as a mono-dominant might. I wanted Carpel and the senior officials of Hubris on my side.
I just really love anyone who's never watched any 40K or read any 40K stuff. This is nonsense.
But also you're like this like kind of hard-boiled detective, right?
Yeah.
So what happened was there was this it's a cool setup, man. I love some of this universe. Basically, there was this planet where these giant like generation ships landed or crashed, but it was a frozen planet. So they have to wait for these long thaws to happen. Mm-hmm. So to do that, they put the high society in cryostasis from the ship. Basically, they built these cryo chambers around the cryostasis from the ship, where all of the thousands of people sleep during the winter, and they have caretakers that are supposed to live and breed and have generations while these people are sleeping. Somebody went there and started turning them all off. And that was bad.
Uh-oh.
And then I'm an Inquisitor, and this guy was real bad news, so I gotta do what I gotta do. And if that means I gotta kill thousands of the
innocent
population.
People who are there to just breed and take care of everybody
else.
No,
were turning off the cryostasis thing.
Oh, I see.
And these people just started waking up and coming out half asleep.
Oh, those people.
Yeah, it was pretty messy. Anyway.
Woof.
Placed Vivian's remains in her room opposite.
I guess you're going to...
Let's go pay our respects.
I feel like we kind of did that already, but that's fine.
Loras Bibman. Twice she saved me.
This guy's got some fucking eyebrows, man.
Yeah.
She saw herself as my aide and bodyguard, but in truth, she was more a companion and fellow warrior.
Okay, did that. Let's go to sleep.
Okay. Exciting game so far. I shouldn't shit talk it. I'm
ready.
Enjoying this.
Lift off for Sun Dome in 5.
I assume that's my pilot?
Yeah, it must be.
Let's go to my bathroom.
That's a library.
Isn't all of this a library?
Every room is a library. This is your
this
peeing
is my comic,
library.
This is my comic. This is my anime room.
This is your anime. Yeah, totally. If you turn around, you have all of your anime figurines. You have to pull the right book down, and it opens up.
Evangelion. Yeah.
I love Fooly Cooly, says Eisenhorn.
He's got kind of a slow walk. I can't run right now, but I can duck. All right, where am I going? Let's go to the secret room. Okay.
I guess.
Sleep. This is my sleeping room.
Okay.
First time in 6 years I did not dream about
it. Eye clone. Yep. I think it was like Murdon eye clone.
I dreamt of something else.
Oh, this is me. Sorry.
Oh, it's like a weird first person dream
sequence. Yeah, this is a little Max Payne.
Oh, yeah. It's her. She's dead.
Yeah.
Video games.
I didn't make it. Not my fault. Door's locked.
Is that what happened?
Oh, wait.
Oh, you're still walking around, huh?
What? Okay.
Maybe go watch.
You gotta answer the phone?
That's a weird ringtone you have. It's just your name shouted out by a ghost of a woman you knew.
I feel like my movement speed's so slow they wouldn't have me traverse the whole ship again, would they? There we go. I'll just walk forward. We might have to plug the controller into port 2, so...
Okay, I'll get ready.
So my astropath can't read my mind. I'm coming! I can't move very quickly.
I see you like playing Kerbal Space Program.
Yeah. I've seen you Red Horus Rising. What do you think? Think they'll ever finish it? I'm coming!
Yeah, chill. Oh my god. I'll be right there. I'm in the bathroom.
Blinding dark. Came a revelation.
My name was Eisenhorn.
His blank eyes were empty.
Oh.
Not like iClone's drones, but vacant. Like an immense, starless distance.
No subtitles on this part.
I had no idea who he was.
Yeah, weird.
I believe this is all in the book.
At that point.
So check that. That's where the subtitles are.
Eisenhorn.
Everybody knows my name.
Touchdown! Destination reached. Ready to disembark.
Okay.
All right. I'm in my show.
Oh, look at that. That's an outfit right there.
Yeah.
It's not, you're in your walking around clothes.
Yeah, I mean,
look outside that window. There's stuff to look at now. Because you're in a place. I'll say what, you know, I haven't seen any of the combat yet. I haven't seen, you know, I don't know what else there is to do yet in this game. They're going for it in a way that I can get behind in terms of, the tone and, slowly laying out some of the story stuff. It's clear that they, like the story stuff here.
Yes, and I don't think this is a graphical masterpiece.
Nope.
But it's got a certain style that you'd want to see more of.
Sure.
In your Warhammer 40K.
And again, we don't know a price on this yet, right?
I don't. This is still early. I gotta get downstairs. All right. Yeah, you're not doing too well, huh?
Who's that friend? Who's that buddy? Is that your tech guy again?
I don't know. here's my here's Amos.
Bethancourt would like to talk to you.
Okay, hold on. Jeez. That was up here and across the...
Yeah.
I feel like Eisenhorn climbing ladders, though, in this is a little weird. Like, shouldn't he just be, like, slowly walking downstairs constantly? Was it this
way? No, that's
way?
Your bedroom. It's at the end of this... No. Straight left. There you go. That way.
Okay. I feel like there was a yellow-ish marker previously on places I was supposed to go.
Yeah. There he is.
Okay.
Damn bright place.
They have 11 months of pitch dark, so they light their habitat to an excessive degree.
They don't get many visitors in this season. Most of the ships here are local, trans-atmospheric. I make 3 non-locals aside from us, 2 trader launches and a private cutter.
I'd like to know how that bastard Eiklone got here and how he was intending to leave.
So are you chasing Eiklone still? Or
no, he's
with
done.
That dude? Okay.
Out. But I gotta investigate. I gotta.
Right, you gotta find out what his deal was, who he was connected to.
Did you want her remains sent back to Tornish for burial?
I don't know, Eisenhorn. She never told me either.
Here's what I like about some Warhammer 40k stuff.
Yeah.
It's just, like, sad all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Right? That, like.
And Eisenhorn is one of the saddest. To do that. He doesn't have the luxury of emotion.
Right. And, like, including battle rage of, like, just being like, oh, yeah, I'm going to go fucking kill 10,000 orcs for fun.
Well, like, I feel like Eisenhorn's whole thing is like, man, yeah, I got to wipe this planet out because...
I wish things weren't the way they were.
I wish they weren't the way they were, but chaos is spreading and, like, it's, like, not like, you know, kill one, save 1,000. It's like, kill 10 billion, save maybe... 30 billion?
Right. The numbers are so big that it's all tragedy.
Yeah, and there's... Now. Like, that's kind of the Warhammer thing, right? Like, there are just planets that get, like, wiped out.
Yeah,
all right, is this leaving the ship, or am I, like, in the engine room?
That's just, like, an engine to me. Or a dark, like, hell portal. Like,
don't
it's a chaos
put your hand
portal.
In there, Eisenhorn.
Yeah, Tali hangs out back here, right?
Yeah. Oh, jump up.
That yeah, do it. Jump up. Do it. Nope. Oh, word?
Whoa, Eisenhorn.
Eisenhorn got ups. Oh.
Pardon, coming through.
Excuse me, I had to just do, I was checking out my jump skills.
Yeah, what'd you think? Should I jump down? I feel like I'm not supposed to be up here.
Me either. This is cool and all, but...
Let's just...
Oh boy, Vinny.
All right, let's walk.
Vindicus.
You're going to want to watch out for that. Not step. I'm going to try and jump back down.
Oh, no. No, don't go that way. Okay. That's the bad way.
Just going to leave you to that up there, okay, my friend?
It's clear you were the expert here.
Slowly walk away, yeah. All right.
Where are you going? What's your...
I was supposed to get off the ship.
You have a button to, like, check your...
Why are...
Your HUD or something? Or your current objective?
No.
What is it? Whoa, whoa.
Oh, that must be spectral vision. Maybe that'll tell me where to go.
That way, maybe.
That's my, like, Batman scanner.
Oh, okay.
Do you see objective markers? I see people.
How about go back to where you started that last time, which is, that direction.
Okay.
Is that door?
No, that's a thing. Let's try this.
Had completed his report. Now it was time to face the locals.
Yeah, this was like an exit to me.
Or a load screen. Oh, nice wipe. A little Star Wars
wipe.
Yeah,
that was a good
wipe.
It was a short trip through the overbright streets to the custodial hall.
So I'm still on this, like, ice planet.
Right. And there are people who are awake in this hall. Is what you're saying.
Yeah, these are the custodians.
From the hydroponic farms on East Dome 7.
You guys should get better looking helmets.
Yeah, you're kind of goofy. Like, I guess...
Oh, boy, you're kind of...
The Emperor appreciates it, though. Trust me, he's...
Good, you're saluting. That's okay.
Happened last night is a major tragedy for this world.
Yeah.
Yellow is their holy...
What happened with Yellow last night?
I believe the local religion is a solar belief.
The sun as emperor?
Oh, that's heresy.
Common enough. Extreme.
Yeah, but they don't. It's an ice planet, so of course they worship the sun.
That's heresy. There's only one true emperor.
Yeah, but you gotta look. Maybe he's a symbol for the emperor. Like, this is the thing about Inquisitors that can be cool,
right?
Is that they can, like, find the wiggle room so they don't have to exterminate 10 billion people. They can
be
like, they think it's it's clear that it's actually the one true emperor. It's just that the sun is a symbol of that to them. Trust me.
This looks cool.
Yeah, this looks cool, like, as hell.
And I feel Eisenhorn's got this long walk and he's about to walk into some shit.
Yes.
Like, this is a good looking scene. Like,
I can get with this.
Yeah. like single man, the weight of the empire on his back, yep. chaos at his door, has to go answer the call of this one planet.
That is in a shitty place.
Yep. And like, I'm just imagining there are rows of people that we can't see, yes. I assume.
They're below us or outside? I can hear them.
I don't know. They're not happy. I don't think they're going to pin a medal on me.
My custodian.
They are all dead. All 12,142 processional 212 is dead. None survived the trauma.
Not my fault.
Hubris has my sincere sympathies, High Custodian.
So good to name this planet is Hubris, too.
A great part of our ruling elite die in one night, and we have your sympathies to console.
I think they're the ruling elite, but also, like, not really. Like, they're just frozen forever.
They were going to come back.
One day.
Yeah, well, at the end of the cycle.
Astounds me, off-worlder. You bring this monster to our world, battle with him through our most sacred sanctums.
Wait.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he's.
I came here to save you and deny Eiklon's plans.
He's got some like force powers.
Right.
Myself and my companions. He might have destroyed
more than one of them. I think it's called will. He's got like the will of Eisenhorn.
I broke none of your laws.
Yeah, he does. You can tell
I
that.
I was careful to preserve your codes in pursuit of my work. What do you mean I brought this monster here?
Yeah, question an inquisitor.
We registered no off-world ship these past 20 days, except yours, Eisenhorn.
Oh shit, crowd's going crazy.
Did you choose Hubris?
I feel like they just recorded a soccer game.
Yeah.
Where you might
olé, 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 olé. Eisenhorn, Eisenhorn.
Amos?
The supports are early Imperial Gothic in style, but...
Amos, the report.
Oh shit, what?
Read this, Carpo.
Okay.
Read it thoroughly. Or should I read it aloud to all here assembled?
Oh, shit.
Should I explain how I came here at the last minute when I learned Eiklon was moving to Hubris? That I learned that only by astropathic decryption of a cipher message sent by Eiklon 2 months ago? A cipher that killed my astropath in his efforts to translate it?
Melted his brain.
Inquisitor,
And what about this? The evidence that Eiklon has been planning a move against your world for almost a year. And this gathered last night, that an unregistered.
I wish they had a little more money.
I know, right?
I wish they had, because this is kind of dope. But like, it would be.
Overwatch and the custodian. Like, I like the voice, and yes. I like the look.
It's clear that they're trying to do a very lot with very limited resources.
Yes. Don't blame me for anything except being too late to stop him. As I said, you have my sincere condolences. And next time you choose to confront an Imperial Inquisitor, you may want to be more respectful. I'm excusing a lot, because I recognize the trauma and loss you have suffered. But my patience isn't limitless, unlike my authority.
Oh, shit. I mean, he is kind of a badass. Oh, is that supposed to be him quaking a little bit?
A little bit.
Your full cooperation as I extend my investigation.
But the matter is over.
Who are you?
I want your consent for me to continue, as well as your full cooperation. Eiklon may be dead.
The crowd's into this. Yeah. Or someone just scored a goal.
Right, they're watching Rocket League.
What are you talking about?
Who are you?
If he speaks again without me knowing who he is,
good.
I will throw him out of the window.
Slow zoom.
But I won't open it first.
This is Chasner Fischig of the Adeptus Arbiter.
Oh, I think he joins me.
I wanted him present.
He has two ribbons.
Inquisitor, my question stands.
Merdin Eiklon was a facilitator. A brilliant, devious man. One of the most dangerous I've ever hunted. He had no true allegiances. He worked to facilitate the grand schemes of others. What he was doing here on Hubris was to advance and develop someone else's plans. I must work back from Eiklon, his men, from any clue he left, and dig.
How far away are
where you stare at the camera?
Yep. Was that's me. You're looking right at me, Eisenhorn. How far away do you think we are from Warhammer 40K fashion? Like, are we like one good Kanye West album away from huge pauldrons and like giant skull necklaces? This
is
the Emperor's
work. Is it somewhere between Gwar and like
Deus Ex Human Revolution's like Renaissance?
Oh shit, crowd loves it.
I grant my authority.
There we go. Good.
Your work thoroughly and quickly. I ask two things in return.
And they are?
You report all findings to me, and you allow the Chastener to accompany you. Fishig has the authority of...
Fishig, yeah.
Fishig.
Consider him a local guide.
And a local delicacy.
And your ears and eyes. I will be grateful for his assistance.
I think he winds up going...
Where first?
Throughout the rest of the books, this guy. He's not how I imagined him. I thought he was a bigger brute.
They wanted someone to punish for the deaths. Or something to tell to the rest of the population when they woke to this disaster a few months later. I couldn't blame them. Midas, prepare the combat simulator. We have a new crew member.
Oh, man.
Combat simulator. Swipe.
All right. Well, hopefully we'll get some combat with Fishig.
The combat simulator is ready.
All those textures popping in.
Okay, Chastener Fishig. Let's see what you've got.
Hey, some things were never just meant to be spoken.
Yeah.
Only read. All right, let's go. I wonder if I'll play as me.
Servitor.
Or...
in the, is it something with a servitor in the hall?
When are you meeting Carpel? Amos is waiting for you at the exit.
Okay.
You? Oh boy, here we go.
Bodyguard allies such as Fishig fight alongside Eisenhorn combat. Okay, let's. All right, here's the combat.
Oh, right, there's combat. Yeah. So you have a sword.
Oh.
Oh, is, okay. Is it a Batman?
No. So there's not really a lock-on.
But is that like a counter situation?
I got a roll. Oh, no, boy. So the little pop-up above his head is like, am I in the combo or am I not in the combo?
What about on top of his head? The enemy's head?
Like the little shield thing?
Yeah.
I don't know. They didn't really explain that. But like,
talk to me about your buttons, I guess.
Okay, so I'm hitting X.
X to swing?
X to swing. B, I think, is the will attack.
That little force push.
Yeah. I got my Y button is my gun.
That switches you to a gun?
It's like, hey, I can go back and forth.
Okay.
Oh, and there's a... Okay, we'll fish
it. You got 200.
There's like a slowdown thing. Then. It's not... Combat's not great.
That didn't look great.
Are we done? No, let's try it again.
Round two.
There's a lot I like about this game, and there's this a lot that's like...
This was not fun when I did it before. Okay, let's just fight.
What if they just get... Ah, man. I don't know.
I keep messing up the combo. You can see when there's a big X over it, I've lost.
So you're trying to like hit, I see. You're trying to time
keep it going.
Like a rhythm situation.
What?
What just happened? He's dodged. Let's just say he dodged. Whoa. Do you have infinite ammo?
I think so, but I've got like a stamina
bar.
Oh,
I see. The yellow bar is a stamina bar, right?
Or an action bar.
Are there like execution style attacks and you dizzy people?
There are if you get the combo going. He'll like do like an execution thing.
Like a big final hit.
This would not be my weapon of choice, Inquisitor. Perhaps I could change.
Do what you want to do.
Sure, bud.
Do what you want. I mean, use what.
Try changing your weapons before the next round.
Oh, maybe you can change his weapons
use
now?
The terminal over there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Godwin Fishig.
What's your weapon of choice?
Power sword.
A power sword two?
Also a power sword.
How much money I got? 1,000? Maybe you like a combat shotgun. Or maybe you like an auto pistol. I would just go for the thing with the most damage.
Yeah. It uses a ton of stamina per shot.
Why don't you try power sword two?
That's expensive. Right? You don't have that much money. That's your power sword two. You have that power sword two equipped right now.
Oh.
I'm pretty
weird.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's why you can buy multiples. This is why you can buy multiple weapons.
Yes.
Because, like, switch over to you.
And then take that power sword two off. Well, I'm sorry.
I'm not saying you should.
Fish egg, but
you
get this. You get this auto pistol. I don't know. We'll try something different.
Okay. You should actually equip it.
There it is. Yeah. Okay. Is that. I don't know. You can do. You're a good shot.
That's super
increased
expensive.
Increased range damage. Oh, that's really expensive. You're right. I don't know.
Just give him that strength one. How much? Oh, yeah. How much is that?
Increased defense? Eh, I need to be on an attack.
You
man.
Want an attacky person.
Melee damage.
Yeah.
This is the one.
Boom.
Okay.
Good job.
All right. Feel better?
Here we go.
Here we go. All right.
There you go. You blocked that.
I don't know how.
Okay. Is there like a control list we can look at?
Yeah.
Let's just take a peek. All right. Combat's another button. Oops. There's just an execution button in the adventure. Oh boy. All right, so.
Oh, pause for breath. Okay, that's the thing that lets you like mark guys. I'll do that.
Oh, okay.
Supporter range? Skill, I didn't do that yet. All right, the range attack, the will push, the evade.
Okay, okay. You can pause for
breath. Yeah, oh. And it's like, oh, bam. Oh, bam. But you see, you
use that's
kind of,
that's something, yeah. I guess. And you like pop, Red Dead it.
Pop, pop.
And that takes up some sort of
stamina.
Why is that all is weird? And
have a chambermaid more fight.
There you go.
Oh. I mean, it just doesn't feel great.
What's your support skill or whatever?
Oh, should we try it?
Yeah, try it. Maybe he won't do it though because it's not that part of the game.
Yeah,
yet.
He's not doing it. Maybe he's gotta like.
The next tutorial will be. Oh, also I have a skill.
You like that?
A fat chasener. That's a mess you made in my hold.
Wait, oh, you didn't use real people, right? Oh no. I mean, when it's about 10 billion, it's super easy to forget that like five people matter at all.
iClone's transmissions. People.
They are in cipher, and it will take some time yet for me to unlock them. But Brother Amos is the key is in the lag. During your struggle with the recidivist, he was sending and receiving to someone with a 12 and a half minute delay. That's another system.
You're sure?
There are three worlds between 11 and 15 minutes lag from Hubris.
This guy knows what he's talking about.
Primaris, Cobalt 2, and Gudrun.
Got a gun, Gudrun.
Gudrun.
Cobalt is no more than an Imperial watch station. Nothing there.
Thracian is no surprise. That's where we followed him from. But Gudrun? Gudrun's a primary trade world. Old culture, old families.
Old poisons.
Boom. I'm
sure. More certain.
I'm sure I can break the cipher, Master. At least for the coded headers, if not the actual text.
Don't push yourself, my friend.
Yeah, man, you already got tubes in your head.
About the Hubris transmissions.
There were messages sent from Hubris to iClone's ship before he arrived.
iClone's
not so
ship.
Heavily encrypted. Yes. They are rather vague and indirect, but they do discuss something called the Pontius.
The Pontius? Do you have a location?
Why else do you employ us? Thorview, 12011.
Right, Thorview. That's like the nice neighborhood. Because you can see where it's already thawing.
Uh-oh.
You said we were meeting at...
Oh my god, chill. This meeting was going long.
Sorry, my Google
alert.
It's only
2:05. Yeah, I got caught up.
We're going to Thorview.
I ran across the way for a sandwich real quick.
Let's wipe over there. All right, we'll play a little bit more and see what happens.
Let's see what's all of you. Oh, that looks kind of nice.
Earn the thome, the dome in Thawview. Are we going to fight again out here?
Probably. This looks like a fighting zone to me.
Whoa.
Listen, Chasener. We just started.
Whoa.
Look at that.
Billions. Oh, Amos has joined the party as a supporter. Amos does not join combat, but instead enhances Auspex hacking and makes more hacking available to Eisenhorn. Okay, that's this thing. It's a good view, huh? Yeah, that is kind of a cool view.
Wealthiest Hubrites kept winter palaces on the west perimeter of the Sundome.
Okay.
According to Chasener Fishing, they enjoyed both light and dark, as if that was something indulgent. They looked inwards to the lit dome, and had shutters that could be opened to view the dark landscape of the winter desert. It was a spiritual thing, Amos suggested.
This must be lifted from the book.
It's really good.
It's good, yeah.
Like, I don't know, oh boy, it's I'm trying to decide book. If I want to play this game, or if I just know. Like, oh, let me just go read that book. But yeah. Like, there's something about the visual Wait. Representation of some of this stuff that's really good.
The area is lousy with laser traps.
There's a...
Video games!
Yeah.
They are triggered.
Do you remember the hot laser trap section in this book?
I don't. There was a steam puzzle before, a steam pipe puzzle before I had to duck under steam pipe.
Trip All lasers.
Right. I assume I...
Can you go into your view mode and see them?
Oh, really? I can't hack them? Maybe,
Well, can you just go into that other mode where you could see everything all weird? No. Okay. You must be able to hack them somehow, right? Or no, you just hop that wall, huh?
I guess, right?
And then...
Is this just like a hop puzzle?
at the end there will be like a thing you can...
Oh, it's lousy with him. This is silly.
God. Inquisitor, wait! There's a hopping puzzle.
Hold on, I got this. check out my stick ups.
I'm not gonna lie, I feel like whoever they paid to build them this laser trap setup ripped them off.
Well, it's like mopping, right? You gotta kinda like mop behind you, but you always gotta like, they left themselves an exit, but they didn't close it up. I did it.
You should be able to hack this door's security with the AuSpecs.
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh, this is my first hacking quest. I assume I stop it on the thing?
I think? Or do you want to stop it in between them? Yeah, nice.
I did it. I hacked it. I did it. How'd you guys get through?
Yeah, wait a second.
Hold on. Okay.
I really want someone to clean. Oh, there's some chests down there.
I really want to find like Marcus Phoenix down here.
I want someone to clean the fucking lens of your game off.
Where was that chest over here?
Two of them. Yeah.
You just got some monies.
Okay. You're just robbing these people?
Warhammer chests.
I'll go hack that.
Okay. We'll do.
Probably.
Nope. Just touch it.
Oh, it's a medical bay. Good. Okay. There's just blood hanging on the wall.
I needed some. Let's find a discreet way in, or just should we just open the door? Can't tell if you're a door or a window.
There's something on the floor to your left there? What is that? Is that a lever? No, that's just... So you leave your shoes if you go inside, I think?
Yeah. Alright. That looked like a door, but maybe I missed something. Go back this way...
They said something about going higher up.
So oh, they did?
Yeah, they were like, I'm trying to get inside from the top, discreetly.
Sorry, I wasn't really paying attention.
I mean, you've read the book, so you know how this goes. No. Sure. Nothing?
Maybe it's only when I'm hacking. Mm-hmm. That's just like a real blurry mess.
Yeah.
That's...
How about that door? Are the lasers still on, also?
I can't tell.
Yes. Yeah.
That's
okay, so not there.
No. I think it's gotta be in that
it's
room.
It's gotta be
right?
in that room. Oh, can you, like, jump somewhere in that room? Is there, like, a... Oh, there's a ladder. Can you shoot that ladder? Maybe if you get close to it, you can force pull it.
Maybe I can execute it.
Nice.
Oh, maybe I can wiggle across
here? No, I think
here?
That that's... No, I think you probably just go under it and then...
And then do something
that
like...
jump. That's what that the thing underneath it was.
Oh,
was
where the ladder would end. Got it. Oh, yeah, it looks like there's a box or something up there.
Yeah, just hack that box. You know, it's annoying, but it keeps, you know, keeps people out. You gotta hack the box every time you come home. But
nobody
like,
will reach it up there. Yeah. Yeah, how about a little higher? No, it's fine. Oh, look at this ladder here. Then Eisenhorn found the ladder and climbed it.
Twice.
Nope. Press the psychic sentence or presence of enemies and allies.
And allies.
Oh, whoa, there's Fishy.
He just teleported in.
You cool?
Too far
you being
away.
Stealth? What do your fish eyes see?
I'm not a real fish, sir.
Okay. Oh, I mean, we're just gonna fight, right?
Yes. Maybe this will be an execution.
Things to be clear out here. Your scanners must be wrong.
That seems like a bad idea on this, like, I'm working with you, right?
What do you mean?
Aren't we working with them? Aren't I just investigating at this point?
Maybe. But you're an Inquisitor.
I kind of lost the thread a little bit.
You're an Inquisitor. You're going to investigate where iClone sent messages out of, I think?
Yeah, but are these supposed to be iClone's men?
Maybe. Only one way to find out, and that way includes a sword.
Or like the execute button, like you said. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Bat vision. We're cool. Is anybody coming back around this way? I'm not.
This is not good this looking.
View.
I get it. Like, there's always been this problem of just like.
Oh my!
I thought we just Dark Souls crashed, and that would have been really funny.
Either your scanner is wrong, or you're drunk.
Also, I don't like how his head is positioned right now.
Yeah, it's not a good look. It's not. It's kind of coming out of his chest a little bit.
A little bit, like well, it's like yeah, like clipping through his head or through his cowl. Okay, what's up? Oh.
Are you gonna leave?
You saw nothing.
You're in combat.
Oh, you can roll, huh?
Kind of wiggled before they
that's
die.
That's a good... You guys are having a good fight. Oh! Shit.
Well, we killed them.
I think I took an arm off.
Yeah, maybe. Or it's clipping. Hey. Nice work. Let's get all stealthy again. I want to get an execution.
Yeah.
Wait, look around this room with your psychic vision. There was a weird glowy orb before in here. No? Okay, I was seeing things, I guess. Maybe it was a person.
Let's bust down this door. No.
Croats wasn't wrong. She's a beaut.
Okay.
I really would like to execute somebody. I can't move. It's actually...
Oh, is it?
Yeah, okay. It's locked in. I guess I gotta wait for them to get on their patrol. Oh, what are you gonna do? You know what? Okay.
Can you move now? Yeah, go execute that guy. Hurry. Do it.
Hold on, let's make sure we get the right button.
It's Y, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
I assume this is gonna be... Yeah, stealth assassin. Get near unaware enemies and press the assassinate icon.
It's actually called the execution button.
Board, board, board.
That says fight, no. Don't do that. Yeah.
Yeah. Did pick his pocket though.
Oh, I have a question. Hit start really quick. Oh, oh sorry. Too late.
I'm investigating the bedroom.
Yeah.
Some shit went
this
down.
This is what everybody wants to see. Yeah. This is my master bedroom. This is where the magic happens. Who's here? Welcome to Warhammer 40k Cribs. She's just from The Witcher 1.
What's your name?
Lisa B.
Full name.
That's it.
I wasn't concentrating on her especially. It was something about her. An heir.
I think she's a psyker.
Elizabeth Beckwin. Pleasure girl. I work the Sundome these past four dormants.
You're here, why?
Someone pacing in the background?
I know, it's probably fish egg.
I just wanted to walk through the scene so get bad.
This. Stay here. I will want to talk to you.
Get more dressed? Okay, because she's in like a kimono?
Yeah, I guess. There's an interact button there. What was that? To your
jump
left.
Jump on the bed. Oh.
I think you were facing leftwards? Yeah, what's that? There you go.
Wow. Money.
Money.
Hold on. Something on this bed. Wait.
Just a gun? You just had a gun in here? Okay.
Very bad detective.
I'm not putting this together at all.
Nothing in here except your weird glowy eyes.
But you're totally chill.
I guess we'll...
Oh, check your,
Whilst in psychic vision, use the provoke icon on unaware enemies to make them look your direction or investigate the... Okay, toss the coin, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not all enemies will fall for such a trick.
And you know that in the Warhammer 40k universe, it used to be you had to use while, but then the Emperor said no. Whilst. If you use while, that's a sign of chaos. You have to use whilst.
Always. Wait, how do you do that again?
You have to hit the provoke button. Go into that. There you go. Now he's gonna come this way, and you can circle around on him. Now hit Y. Do it.
Oh boy.
They're trying really hard. Their environments are really nice.
Yeah.
It's early, maybe.
It is definitely early. No.
Oh wait, no.
Can I get him through a wall? Ooh!
Okay.
Get the aggression out now, yep. Eisenhorn.
What I was gonna say was hit start really quick and go to the armory, because they were saying, I wanna see what that other dude's ability is. What Amos is.
Uber Amos. Alice.
He can hack cameras.
Yeah.
Okay.
Improve your hacking time.
Got it. Okay. That's the sound. Yep. Are we not bringing that lady with us? Is that not what's going on?
Totally get dressed. Oh, hold on. Should I try and have him hack?
What do you... No. Does you do it?
Okay.
He just improves your ability to
hack. Oh, when he's with me.
Yeah.
All right. I did it, Amos. I'm a hacker. Are we going to fight guys in here?
The pleasure girl was right. There's more than a few of them down there.
Are there? Wait, peek downstairs.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's an all right amount.
Go get down there, fish egg. I'll take these guys.
So is what you would want, like, basically Arkham Asylum?
Yes. Definitely. Well, no, not definitely. I would want something I can't even describe, right? Because it would be so new and...
But that's always what we want.
Right. But, like, would I mind that?
Find something right. Here. This is a cool painting. Take that painting.
Yeah. Delete that painting.
Ooh. Oh, that's shiny.
Oh. Oh, just more money. I'll just take that. Inquisitor takes his, is this for the Emperor? The Emperor's take?
The Inquisitor's third.
Perhaps we should scan the room with the Auspex.
Oh, blah, blah, blah. Why do I even bring you along? Oh, it's,
it's red, which means that it's
what's chaos. The,
yeah, it's heretical.
Oh, hold on, I gotta hack this thing. Oh, shit. Okay.
Got fast there for a second, huh?
Yeah.
And check all the paint. Oh, okay.
Misadventure. Simon. They've been pronouncing some stuff weird here. I'll just say Simon.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Welcome back to Hubris.
Simon Croats.
Yep, okay.
Good job.
That's not a name.
Wait, that's not a name. That's, that's not a name.
Simon, come on. We can check the other paintings in this room? Is each painting a thing?
I bet, guess not, because now I can run around.
Oh.
I do want to kick that chair over, though. Execute that chair.
Yeah, do it.
Can't. No, okay. We're leaving this room, guys.
We found the one thing.
I found the thing.
Simon Croats.
Oh, time to stealth or die. No, it's just fight.
My favorite NES game.
You use it on the environment to distract guards blocking your path.
No. Okay.
What do you do?
What the?
I don't know what that was.
Is it like initiated the cow?
Oh, I'll go kill that
I don't
guy.
Know what's, I don't know what's happening.
Well, I don't know what's happening.
I don't know what's happening.
That was all a whole thing.
Cow, milk for the cow god. All right, so do we go back this way?
Can we go back that way?
No. No? Can we jump down?
Pretty cool.
Okay.
Is that laser grid open now?
Oh, was this laser grid or this was the young lady here?
No,
right?
No. That was back a couple rooms, wasn't it?
I think this was just, ready.
I think this was laser gridded. I think the lady's the other direction.
Oh, let's just go upstairs.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys coming? Yeah, come on. Roll. Oh, big stairs. Big wide stairs.
Yeah, this is huge.
Some MMO stairs. Okay. Oh.
Why did the game just slurp at us? Oh. Is this game eating soup? Mm.
Patrol 2, are you there? Come in.
No, they're dead.
If the combat was like more dangerous or something, this would be.
Yeah,
this would be like, I'd get the stealth. Do you know what I mean? Go back. There's a grate you can go through.
Wait, really?
Yep, turn around. Left. Keep turning. Right there.
Oh, jeez.
You can tell because it has like a lock.
Hack that grate.
Video games. Uh-huh.
It's kind of clean in here.
Yeah, since they keep it up.
Yeah, they do a good job. You guys, good work. Are we hack this, or do we just... Oh, hit.
You just Batman up? Okay.
Butcher Bay my way through there. Yeah. Okay, and oh, jumping down. Hopefully that,
ooh, that was fun.
The same way I came from.
Hope my crew can fit in here, too.
Yeah, Amos, you got this? All right, are we going to do this, or should we just fight?
Boy. Looks like we got ourselves some trouble.
All right, you're going to use all my skills that I've learned.
Hey,
nice.
You.
Nice.
Stop.
Oh. It really just kicks off.
Oh, they're going after Croats is getting moved. Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
All right.
Is that an execution? I'm just showing off the shit.
You like that? You like my sword's on fire. So electricity. Oh, somebody's shooting there.
But put my hands up. Is there cover?
Jump cover.
So now, are you hitting it?
Okay. I jumped over the cover.
Still.
You force pushed him.
Whoa!
Their rolls are very fast. That was a little karate style.
It's got a little like, fencing thing going on. I'm gonna go get this guy over here.
Oh, you got shot.
I was gonna. Yeah, that's what I wanted. All right.
You melee that first. Oh. You're almost out of time.
Ow!
Yeah, that one hurt my head.
Oh, wait, I thought you were fish. I thought you were fish egg.
What's the blue bar above your yellow bar?
Maybe that's my, like,
oh, that's your slow mo juice.
Yeah. Oh, nice block.
Do you feel like you're in control of this at all?
In some ways,
or is it just going? There was a chest behind you.
I'm definitely,
okay.
I don't think there's anything left to buy. I except for those seals. I like, there's definitely some timing you want to do with those attacks. That's not the way. Hold on, hacking. Hey, come on, dude.
Are you for real?
Are you for real?
Fish egg.
Hey.
Fish egg.
Seriously, my man.
Oh.
What, are you trying to do something? Oh, God.
Are you for real? What is it, you playing Pong? What are you doing?
I can help. Well, can I see the screen? Is it my turn?
You gotta hit the white boxes. Yeah, there you go. Good job.
Oh,
it's me. I teleported up.
That's my clone. What? That's not weird?
Don't leave me behind.
Why? What happened? Oh, okay. We're gonna melee. Range. And then pop. I wish I could just kill him. I guess I need more stamina.
Yeah.
Okay. A little weird on the camera, but I can dig it.
So what is the counter button? Have we figured that out?
Oh, sorry, I said the camera.
Oh.
No, it's just, I think it just happened. Maybe I have to time it when the shield comes up. I just have to do an attack.
Oh, okay.
Be still.
Whoa. What?
The people just teleporting in, Vinny.
I feel like I get more mileage out
Me
of this.
Me too.
Headache. I feel like that thing makes me want to, like, want there to be, like, some kind of active reload or something when that exclamation point's
up. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh.
There you go.
How'd you make out?
Is it okay? You do okay? Yeah, he's all right.
Okay. 400 coins later.
I know some of these men. Those two are locals, low-grade laborers.
That one's Billy, spelled B-A-E-L-I. Billy. Yeah.
Hired muscle.
Seems to be your man's way. The others are off-worlders.
You found papers?
No, it's just a hunch. None of them have got any ID or markers, and I haven't found a cache anywhere.
Look what I found.
Oh, a data slate.
We've yet to hear back from our guests. All right, Simon. I'll probably call it here in a second, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you want to see the conclusion to this?
I kind of want to see the conclusion. All right. This chapter one or chapter two?
I think this must be, if they count the prologue, I guess this would be chapter two. Because I think this is, they keep putting me into a walk.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. That's what you want. You want that dead body. Scan it. Put it in the books. No? Up the will.
I'm sorry. Hold on a second.
Use will.
About this one.
I have rights.
Mm.
You are in the custody of the Imperial Inquisition.
It's kind
you
of
have no
sadly
rights
it's
whatsoever.
True.
Your name.
I will not answer.
Use your will.
He had switched on some mental conditioning, no doubt taught by Eichlone. Mind tricks won't help you.
Go screw yourself.
Am I going to do a mind trick?
Your name.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you're getting all...
Oh, boy.
Oh, man. You are skulljacking this motherfucker.
Should we...
All right. Orbit? Fast orbit. Select and then orbit. I think you got to hit
should
all three.
Should we just hit a button?
Yeah. All right. What are you doing? All right. Hold it and then let go inside? No.
I think I just destroyed his brain.
But are you holding? Clicking and holding A. There you go.
Okay. And I want to be inside the ring? Or do you want to be between the rings?
I think you want to be between the rings.
Did I hack?
Keep looking around. There you go. Be in those rings.
Is that a successful mind
you brain,
hack?
You brain hack. As in my experience, that's how you brain hack.
Godwin Fischig.
Well,
you know, the will affects a
very
lot.
Very well, Simon.
Oh, I see. Like, you hacked his brain also by mistake?
Primaris.
What was your job there?
I was trade envoy for the Bonded Merchant Guild of Synesius.
I knew the name. Guild Synesius was one of the largest mercantile companies in the sector and had links to the Imperial nobility.
Mm-hmm.
And what work brought you to Hubris?
That same work. There is always...
How did they get in? How did everybody sneak on this planet?
...contracts with the authorities on this world that require the personal touch.
And what brought you to these private apartments?
Namba Wilk, a local trader. He invited me for a mid-dormant feast.
This dwelling is registered to Namba Wilk, a trader, as he says, no priors. I don't know him.
What about Eichlone?
I don't know any Eichlone.
There was a ring of truth to his voice.
Mm.
He may well not have known Eichlon by that name.
I wonder who this voice actor is.
This guy?
Yeah.
He's good.
You're found here consorting with recidivists who we can connect to a planetary conspiracy. There are charges of murder to be considered. We can continue this in far more intimate and comprehensive circumstances. Or you can make me like you by filling in some details now.
I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, shit.
Whatever you know. About the Pontius, perhaps?
Oh!
No, that's the word that kills me. I can't even think about it without dying.
That was a weird, like, locked camera.
Damn it.
It's very stylistic director's choice.
Eichlon had left fail-safes in the conditioning that would trigger at certain subjects. The Pontius...
Oops. Just go into the room and yell Pontius to all the bad guys now.
We know a great...
Anybody know anything about... Pontius!
We know the Pontius is the most precious secret they
possess.
Stop saying that. That just feels like a bad thing to do with your crew. Like...
Like give them a kill word?
Yeah, like when the kill word is that. When the kill word is like the thing you do.
Well, he doesn't want anybody to talk about it.
I don't move coke across the border.
Yeah.
But like, what happens like...
I traded it, so I gotta talk about it?
Right, sometimes you happen to have to talk about it. And like, what happens if your friend is like... Hey, I could really go for a Coke right now.
The rooms were filling with the freezing wind from outside the dome.
How cool.
We had to escape or be entombed. Slowly dying to the ice and cold.
Well, let's not do that then. Let's go this way?
Yeah, there's light that way.
It was kind of a long haul to get here. Oh yeah, there's a couple of these.
Use your lightsaber to cut open the door. Okay. Oh. There you go, that's good enough. Then, come on.
Oh, it's even colder in here. This was a mistake. this was not a good idea.
You're dying slowly.
Yeah, I think some points are... Can I not jump over that?
No, that's not jumpable.
Hold on. I've got to take the long way around. I don't know what's draining my health, but some points are draining my health.
The cold, I think...
Is it just over time?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, no, it's all fell. Nope.
Sometimes I feel like this game does itself a disservice with its visual effects stuff.
Mm.
Like I don't think that it's like the most glorious looking game I've ever seen by any means. But then like between this and the Will Vision stuff, like
it's like almost clearer now to go into Will Vision.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like I get that they want to show that this is like, whoa, ice and snow and cold.
Ah.
But I feel like it's, I don't know. That environment looked like there was some cool stuff going on in there and.
Alright, let's get back to the gun cutter. Are we gonna fight guys?
That
here?
Lady who's gonna be like, I have a gun now.
What's happening?
You know what's happening. Let's go.
We're leaving.
You read the book.
You didn't get dressed.
Yeah. I told you one thing to do.
Wait, is it cool out? It's cool in here?
The same spasm killed Croaks. I realized Fischik was now beginning to understand the resources and capabilities of the people we worked against.
I'm willing to understand the resources.
And the crime at Processional 212 had demonstrated the scale of their malice. But he hadn't seen that firsthand. Arbeit's squads moved into the dwelling and secured it while local Medicaid servitors patched our wounds.
It's a weird place to hyphen that word.
Yeah.
The Medicaid.
Medicaid.
Is that going to be it?
Maybe. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's Eisenhorn XENOS.
That's the second, end of the second chapter. It's supposed to have 12?
14, I think.
14.
I like, yeah.
What are the extras? Are there any cool extras yet? Some data slates?
I don't think there's online features. Yeah, I'm not clicking any of this.
No. Man, yeah. There's stuff here to like. There's a lot here that I think needs some work.
Yeah, definitely.
You can tell it's a mobile game, and I would be way more forgiving of this on
iPad.
Well,
that there's also a mobile game, right? Like, this was developed in tandem.
Yes.
I mean...
You're right. There's some visual stuff here that I'm sure will not be in.
Yeah. But, like, this is a great piece of fiction from the Warhammer universe that I think a lot could be done with. And I think they're trying.
Yeah.
But it definitely seems like a better future to ask them. We've got a budget and not a huge team.
Right. And it seems like they're putting that budget into the storytelling part, maybe. I don't know. I don't know what the deal is.
So, I don't know. I'm sorry, I don't have the actual release date for this, but it's still being worked on. Or the price, but a PC and mobile Eisenhorn XENOS. I wonder if they'll come back to this. Like, oh, this is gonna be the Eisenhorn game?
Probably forever, you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
Vinny, I'm sorry.
I want my Batman mod.
I know.
All right, thanks,
Maybe
Austin.
That'll happen one day.
Maybe.
We'll see.
Full conversion mod.
Thanks, Vinny.
Thanks.